I'm Tanner Collins.
And Logan Page.
And today we'll be doing the holiday Christmas show.
Hope you enjoy.
Hello, Fa3 News. I am with Mr. Anderson. Mr. Anderson, what is your New Year's Eve resolution?
My New Year's resolution is to focus on family time. With coaching basketball, I spend a lot of time away from my family, so I really want to enjoy that time together and not worry about other things and focus in on my family.
What is your New Year's resolution?
Logan, I want to be more present in the moment. Like, I don't want to be thinking about tomorrow when I'm living in today. I want to be more present in the moment I'm in.
What is your New Year's resolution?
We resolve to be more amazing.
Hello, I'm with Miss Ivan Day and Miss Moore. And so, what are your guys' New Year's resolutions?
So, I don't really make resolutions. I choose a word each year.
That's true.
And last year, for this year, I chose the word better.
And it made me so much better! It really did! I was a better wife, I was a better mom, I was a better friend. And I'm still trying to be a better teacher.
So this year, I haven't come up with a word quite yet, but I will have a word for 2020 that I will, in the future, give
you. You have to announce it.
I will announce
when it. When we get back from track out.
Yes,
I'm holding this idea.
I'm with Mr. Costlin. So Mr. Costlin, what is your New Year's Eve resolution?
My New Year's Eve resolution would be to exercise more.
I'm here with Ms. Kent. Ms. Kent, what is your New Year's resolution?
Oh, Logan, great question. My New Year's resolution, which should be something that I should not just start in the beginning of every year, is to exercise more regularly. So I'm hoping that will improve my demeanor throughout the school day.
Hello, Fa3 News. I am with Tanner Collins.
And Logan Page.
And today, we will be playing Name That Christmas Song.
Hope you enjoy.
First song. Okay, it's called Do They Know It's Christmas Time? From
Tanner.
All I Want
for Christmas.
You know, that's right.
Okay, Tanner got it. Good.
Feliz Navidad.
Okay, so it's tied up 1-1. We're going to go down to the last song. Get ready.
Last Christmas.
Why, who sings it?
Wham.
Good.
Howdy, Fa3 News. I'm Tanner Collins.
And Logan Page.
And today we will be doing the Fa3 Christmas show.
Hope you enjoy.
Yeehaw!